umngani yimi. Actually, he was more than a friend. Buti kakhulu. I remember when I worked with him go BTH. He would always guide me in the nezipaya, especially when I'm 7 years old. Like, we want to get feedback, especially if I'm spanning up or I'm spanning grand, you know. And in life, generally, I'm getting this in the when I'm over confident, you know. The day I got Izamborom as a show, I mean, he was the first one who congratulated. He was almost in tears, you know, with, from being a cameraman to a producer, you know. And I'll always miss him for intensify, you know. But the way I take it, life, you know, like, I believe we don't know why, because we were planning, we were going to go PTH, and there's no land at this time. You know. Yeah, it's sad, you know. But I got a thing on my ear, you know. I'm definitely sure with Sizwe Mtimkulu, and he will still guide me. You know, like every time now, we have a problem with the phone. Do I not need him? And because of him, do I not? And I'll never miss his smile.